welcome. In the next 3 minutes you will see a visualization of symbiosis. The system determines space for public use and the space for high mobility infrastructure. Public space is determined by the quantity of people. And the street appears and disappears when needed. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. This is the street of the future city. It changes color according to the speed allowed. At some time it might be a high velocity lane. Speed limit varies to have a more efficient traffic flow. The pedestrian crossing is completely flexible. It appears and disappears, allowing speeds to increase and decrease throughout the day. Two directions of traffic are necessary. In the beginning of the day, the traffic quantity of vehicles is low. But as the day continues, so does the traffic. The system reads this changes. And it opens new streets in order to balance the traffic flow. And consequently, lanes will close when traffic decreases in order to have an efficient use of the road system. No road space is given to traffic unless needed. People flow is measured within the spaces. The quantity average and the type of function of the space determine the amount of public space provided at a given time. Once the traffic quantity and public space quantity are calculated, the system prioritizes the space according to specific locations. Some pixels are given to the public and other to the road. The public space having a stronger priority determines where the road can go. If more public space is needed, the road disappears and moves to the top or bottom level. In our future city, urban spaces will update its function according to real time. This has been an experimental project of the Institute of Advanced Architecture of Catalonia. 2011. Thank you for your attention, and have a very nice day.